Yeah,
yeah, this is where they work on. Well, we're really close to one. Look at that. It's a SD70 Ace. Wow. These are old engines. I mean old.
Line, guys.
What's that?
Yeah, I think.
R.J. Corner, who runs it, we work very close with him. Half of our food across the state is on R.J. Corner's tracks. So they know we would like to do that kind of stuff. We make them very upset that they don't track them. So they can load them up for a single charge over their tracks and kind of stuff. They, CSX Corner are very happy with who we are. They came just for the load them up and edit them. So it all went well. They were happy. CSX, the big corporate headquarters in Jacksonville. One of our guys went down and was talking to them. They walked in, they got this huge screen of all the shots. One of the shots they had was our locomotive on the bridge in Estill County, playing in the corporate offices. So like, okay, they like us, they're putting our pictures up. So
I know.
It's long. It's running good.
Who told you?
No one. I just guessed.
My dad.
I'm not telling.
Huh?
I'm not telling.
Got your Fitbit trying to get your steps in?
No, honey. Let me tell you. My husband's a March Catholic.
Oh, okay. The harmonic rock?
Yeah.
So it's hard. Why does it happen? So the harmonic rock usually comes, if you look out there at the joints in the rail. So the old rails, depending on what it was, the stick length is 39, 36, or 33 feet, depending on how many times you cut it. But you stagger the joints that way, if they're in line like those, you get a big thump and it keeps hitting the same time pumping it. So in America, they would stagger the joints. And what happens is the joint's in the weak spot, and over time as it gets hit, it gets soft. So it'll sink when you hit it, then you go halfway to the next hit of the rail and it sinks. And at a certain speed, depending on the car length and the suspension, at the right speed, you go somewhere like 12 to 15 miles an hour. It'll start rocking, and your rock starts matching. You hit the low spot, and it's harmonic rock to get it to. So you either have to slow down or speed up to get through it. Won't feel much of that today. It's all, once we're up to speed, it's all welded rail, there's no joints, it's solid sticks for miles and miles. You'll feel the dip in the sway when you go control and that kind of stuff.
There he is.
Yeah,
there's trouble.
Yeah, I'm sleeping standing up right now. I do well, but like, as far as the restoration, that kind of stuff.
What?
It's a big tree.
That was the one time
we yep.
ran it. It was great.
I don't know. Well, look, there's a vehicle.
It's a big muddy.
What?
A little muddy.
Is this where you want Jeff Oswald? Oh, good.
Maybe, I don't know, it's just, we can't promise that kind of stuff, but they are out there. So. I'm working EMS, so if you need a paramedic, I'm your guy. So. Hope you don't need
this.
Yeah, that's why I'm just talking about
you're EMS. So when did you wake up?
After I wrecked the car, unfortunately.
So you can take care of yourself this morning,
though. I did. I went. All the pieces are still here. Forced the door open. Took the whole driver's side out of my car. So. The cable barriers that separate the plane from the interstate. Sort of felt. They did their job. I fell asleep and drifted into them. They didn't let me cross over. So. But they took the front end of my car. So.
It's your work.
I was DJing 11, finished that at 1:30. Packed my equipment up and dropped my truck off for sales at my house and picked my car up.
That's right.
My plan was to come here.